to Welterweight Showcase between the Sniper and Iceman. Iceman, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
Used to be sleeping on
it. Our tail of the tape for the Sniper.
You ready?
Iceman.
You ready?
Here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
White trunks for Iceman. Black trunks for the Sniper.
Oh, tries a flying knee.
The Sniper with a nice punch. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Wow, what a great job mixing things up.
Nice punch.
We got ourselves a fight.
Lands a huge kick.
Oh, head kick. Big kick just missed. Head kick. That cut continues to get worse, and it looks nasty. The Sniper with a strong takedown.
There's that big right hand.
That was a nasty elbow.
And again,
big one.
He's in full guard.
Move back to half guard.
Uh-oh.
He mounts. Hip escape, nice hip escape.
And there's a reversal.
He's looking to attack off his back. There's a nice elbow off his back.
Good shot.
And he's back in the guard.
Elbows.
Back up.
The Sniper with the inside leg kick.
He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
The Sniper with a side kick.
Spinning back fist. He switched southpaw here.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
Look at that, right to the temple.
The Sniper's eye looks so swollen now, you have to wonder if he suffered a fractured orbital. Good hands, really mixing things up. That head kick hurt him. Nice hook to the body by the Sniper.
Kick.
Nicely timed straight. He scores with the leg kick. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Absolutely.
Joe, he continues to put together great combinations. Nice job with the roundhouse.
Vicious
he scores
left
with
hand.
A huge left.
Oh, big shot. Powerful left hand.
That'll do it for round one.
Good job, guys. Okay, you ready? Round two. Ready?
Round two. Joe, that was a good round. But let's see if the fighters can even...
Flying knee! Oh! Head kick!
He connects with the left.
Oh!
Whoa!
What exchange! Wow! He dives on him into the guard with that punch.
What a huge right hand!
Kick.
inside leg kick. Nice hook.
Combination.
The sniper caught again.
Joey did a nice job blocking that punch, continuing to strike well.
He's got some nasty bruising on his right outer thigh. Hit him with a jab.
Good exchange. Joey's really starting to connect with that jab here in the second round.
Oh, no doubt about that.
Oh!
Good kicks, Joe.
And there's another brutal head kick.
Joe, this is exactly what we have been talking about the entire fight.
Those are nasty.
Vicious kicks tonight.
Found a home for that.
Midway point of the fight. Combination.
And he's down.
Oh, head kick.
Solid jab.
And again, head kick.
Big shots.
He's teeing off with some vicious shots.
Wow, swinging a miss.
Nice parry there. Quick jab.
Got that one, Joe.
Nice counter.
Great jab by the sniper.
And the clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice combination of knees to the head from the clinch.
They battle in the clinch, looking for a dominant position.
And there's another knee. Man, they've done a lot of damage tonight.
Both men scoring points here.
The sniper. He's hurt. He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Oh, that's a damaging knee.
He's hurt.
Oh, he rocked him.
He's down. Big punch from the top lands. He goes into that shot.
He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this.
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory.